In a human digestive system, in the part when digestion first takes place, it first takes place at the mouth, then travel to gullet, then to the stomach, then to the large intestine, to the small intestine, and finally to the large intestine, which marks the end of the digestion.